So we have our old greenhouse here. We have a high tunnel and we just put this garden in. Today is the first day that we've really been able to harvest some of our kale and our spinach. Alaska's long summer days, the 20 some hours of daylight we get every day through June and July, really make Alaskan vegetables grow very quickly and very big.